This is Chuck Woolery. Prepare yourself for another minute of blunt force truth. Brought to you by Rectacare Complete, rapid hemorrhoid relief. Comey's new book is rattling a lot of cages on both sides of the aisle, with some people calling for his head. According to reviews, since I haven't read the book, Comey comes off as a whiny, vengeful actor who's aimed at destroying the man who ended his career. Of course, the left is going to eat it up, making Comey a very rich man. And the right will see it for what it is, a bunch of hollow, angry nonsense. Unless you're a Republican, what else could it be? Comey spends time taking shots at the president's physical traits, amongst other petty attacks. Now, when you're more interested in attacking a person's physical characteristics than saying something of substance, you probably don't have much to say in the first place. My mother taught me that's when you should probably keep your mouth shut. I'm Chuck Woolery. For more trending news, go to BluntForceTruth.com.